face.
Do you have that thing that you used to have?
What?
That protector?
No, I took mine off.
Yeah, I kind of...
The classic one?
Yeah, do you like it?
I'm with mine now.
You like that?
Okay. I did it for scratches and stuff on my phone. My phone is so brand new.
Yeah, it really does. Look at it. Look at this phone. Like, it looks like...
Mine has two. Mine's 3 years old. Actually, we just made it off. It just...
I had an S4. And I went to a 7.
That's how.
And I got the 8.
Okay.
And then once you know now you get the same phone. Well, I was adding to her account.
Okay. Yeah, we went from an S4 to 8. And that's
what we... And you know what?
8.
My 8
plus.
My 8 plus? That's what I had?
Uh-huh.
Same exactly.
Yep.
Same.
Although you can charge me wirelessly.
Yeah.
Or... iPhone.
Yep.
Like, I can't charge you, but they put that on the 10. I like that.
Yeah, but what are you going to tell somebody about your phone?
Right, right. I know. That's true.
But really, it's no difference.
Yeah. Although the camera is
different. The camera's on. The 8 takes excellent pictures.
Yeah.
Although the 10 does.
Okay. 10. It's supposed to be better camera.
She liked the 8 before. She said took good pictures and I think it takes the same exact pictures.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's supposed to be better, but I don't
see the difference.
No.
See, I got the 8 plus with the blue. And it was hard to find the blue. I was told. I was like, I don't care. So, Best Buy's giving out
blue. Blue? What's the movie?
Their back is blue.
Oh, well, you don't care though, because you got your underarm. Nothing can be pink.
I know.
Nobody can know.
Yep. So, Liz and Mason have the S8 regular black.
Okay.
So,
what's the back of yours? Blue.
Mine's blue.
Yeah. The pictures are the best though.
I
love it. You asked me if I wanted to pay. This is my room when I want.
What are you saying?
What's the name of your family?
Oh, yeah?
He was hitting
on me. He was trying to hit on me.
Pass out now like they normally do every day for an hour.
You passed out in the car. You and Ryan.
Yeah. I was like...
We were passed out too. I had to do
something.
Oh, wait.
Autopilot.
Uh-huh.
Of course.
Westerly
is after Kingston. Yeah, if we're coming north, but if we're going south, I'm saying south.
No, just...
Near Tampa.
Oh, okay.
South
Tampa.
Okay.
On the west coast. he's up to, he's like, that's his 62 miles. Huh? From where? He used to live a little past me, and he said, we're going to be the same place. He lived by me. Why? I was saying I lived by him because he was there faster than I was. But at the end of his, before he retired, he
like a year or two
before? Yeah.
About a year.
Yeah, he checked out. Yeah. He was like, I'm not doing anything. I was like, I'm not doing all this. Just saw some meat.
I know. She was here for the summer.
Yeah. down to see my teeth and I saw her reaction.
She loves her.
She kind of looks like I was in that head.
Yeah?
Where they look like her. Yeah. She drives a little Lexus.
She drives a Lexus.
Yeah. They do well for themselves.
It's
a hit. And shock budget.
Really? You know, you talk to them?
I talk to them about it.
You did?
Just like, I'm trying to help you buy me a lot. You guys have a big part. Oh, basement for. So he's living in the basement. And he's like, "Did you come home, Mama? I got my rent free." I'm like, "Oh my god." He's in college. He's got a job.
Wait, is he out of college?
No,
I think so.
No.
He texted me something about some wrestling the other day.
He did?
Because, you know, he's a big Eagles fan.
Yeah.
When they won the Super Bowl, it was like, he was always my favorite. I'm like, you're the only one we've won. Yeah. So, we've been to the Super Bowl. I'm like, that don't count. Our cousin's,
Second oldest.
Oh man, he's so loud. And he can be so loud. He's a big Eagles fan. Hey man.
He's a big
homie. One day he's like, "Man, I'll take you out of basketball." I'm like, "And I'm like, play basketball? What do you mean, shot?" And he's like, "That's right." I gave up after the first time. I took him to the field. We were going at it.
And his driveway?
Yeah, the driveway. I'm like, "Oh, this is how we used to do in old school." I juked him a couple of times.
Is he tall?
I don't think so.
He is.
Somebody is a little short. But
it's so funny.
I know. But it's okay. Now, the buggy is tall. It's tall, speaking.
Really?
Yeah. And he's high school too. Him and the man are high school.
I knew about that, but I just didn't think he told me.
Yeah, he told me. it's gonna be kind of, I'm gonna talk to somebody. It's one of those things that there is a little backwards. And they want
Nishad,
you know, she's got her little clique in the community.
Yeah.
But
Nishad's not going to live in
Indiana.
He's not
going to
be in her
neighborhood.
No, but
he's here. But the brothers have to live in Indiana. That's obvious. Now, I'm going to have to tell this that, you know, her other sons are going to find their own place. Okay.
But your shop is very, she can be back with the best. And I think he'll be mad at her.
I can't imagine him not loving his daughter-in-law.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Right?
Yeah.
I mean, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm
boy,
I'm Open it, but then some people don't know that they're there. They think it's another car out there.
Yeah. That's like Polar Express. You know how you do it. Let's do it. Does it work? You think?
Yeah, it worked.
I've never seen that one. Oh, God.
Is it? Is it?
Oh, it's
yeah.
The, did it is the engineer, like, or even...
Can you go to jail
for it? Probably.
Yeah. It's like, this is like a fire or something.
What? Oh, it goes along the road of that sand.
I am.
I can't wait tomorrow night. Can't wait till
Sunday morning. What time are you out of the
bed? After I check my ladder.
Stay here. You changed your life. 240
That's important. So now I gotta get a lot of your tickets from DC and then go to mail and get
one. I wouldn't waste my money if I was
here. No, really?
I already have it.
You already have it? I'm gonna have to jack you.
I'll tell you what, Jersey, hot sleep.
Oh, yeah.
For it on.
Yes. Somewhere in North Carolina or somewhere down there.
In Jersey, let's hit the mega numbers of Powerball in the last year with 4 high points.
Really?
Cool.
Yeah. I think I agree.
I think so.
I don't know how people, it's just amazing to me that
why do you think
well, you never know, but you don't know unless you play.
That's why you gotta let yourself play. If you don't let yourself play,
he was like this dumb guy. He was like a dumb guy. He was like, So
Spanish lady,
oh, no, she's just a nice